Lure in motion for race 11. They're about to jump. Racing away quickly, Blue Chariot, showing speed, Uncle's Yarn. In the centre, Token Hotshot from Walter Peak, who's on the inside. And then Al's Conquest, Karinga Charles, Vixie and Dynasty. Blue Chariot leads by a couple, Token Hotshot in pursuit. Wider out, Uncle's Yarn and then Walter Peak. Blue Chariot leads, Token Hotshot's a threat. Blue Chariot kicks though, Blue Chariot wins. Up for second, Uncle's Yarn a good run. Third, Token Hotshot, Karinga Charles ran fourth and took a fall after the post. Behind them, Dynasty, and then Walter Peak, Al's Conquest and Vixie. Winner's time, 22.94.